Hello guys, welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2025.
Today we're going to talk about one-step image generation using Hypermodel or LoRA by ByteDance.
This model or LoRA will help us create image very fast.
It is actually faster than LCM model.
We're going to use ComfyUI for this.
The first step is to download the model. Access the Hugging Face link on video description. Select Files and Version Table. Download the checkpoint model that is HyperSDXL one-step unit ComfyUI.fp16.safe tensor.
Put it on ComfyU/model/checkpoint.
Also, download all the LoRA that you're going to use. Put it on ComfyUI/model/LoRA. The checkpoint model could generate one-step generation without LoRA. If you use other checkpoint, you need to use the LoRA. You could use first step, second step, fourth step, eighth step, and 12th step.
There are also LoRA for SD 1.5,
SDXL, SD2, SD3, and Flux. After you download model and LoRA,
access the ComfyUI folder.
Download all the workflow. Now let's start testing the one-step generation using the model. Open the workflow HyperSDXL one-step unit workflow.json. This workflow is for using the model without any LoRA. There's a high chance you find missing custom node. Simply access the manager and select install missing node. Click install and wait until it asks you to restart ComfyUI. Restart it. After that, you will be able to generate with one step.
Now let's try generate the default setting.
Make sure you use HyperSDXL, one-step unit, ComfyUI.f16.safe tensors model in load model. It generate dog, all right. It also able to generate cat, all right. But when generate a person, it generate it badly. I try to gave other prompt to make it better, but it is hardly working.
The result is not that great.
Now let's try open first step generation with LoRA.
Open workflow HyperSD1.5, one step unified LoRA workflow.json.
Another missing node will show up. Install it again using manager. Select install missing node.
Click install and wait until it asks you to restart ComfyUI.
Restart it. I found an error here. When loading the graph, the following node types were not found. ComfyUI. It is most likely your ComfyUI. I need updating. Update it via manager.
Restart manually after that.
Now we could use any SD1.5 model here. Let's use Realition 6 model.
Select LoRA HyperSD1.5 according to the step that you use.
Using one step, the result is not that great. but you could use
4-step, 8-steps, 12-step.
I also show you that you can actually directly use K-Sampler with LLCM Sampler, so TCD is not mandatory.
Especially if you don't want to update your ComfyUI version for some reason.
For 8-step and 12-step, you could increase the CFG to max 5.
I don't think there is much different in terms of quality with LLCM model if you use 8 steps.
I think it has more speed than LCM.
But the difference is minuscule.
Anyway, guys, that's it for today's video.
Thank you for watching.
Don't forget to like, share, and comment.
See you again on the next episode.
And have a nice day.
Please subscribe.